Thanks for staying on with us. 9351 on the frontline index. But take a look at the broader end of the market. All that conviction now seems to have really fizzled out. The small cap index has already dipped into the red. So remember, you've seen a very fierce rally that's played out in the last two straight days on the trot. So maybe a little bit of consolidation in the broader end of the market isn't entirely unwarranted, but it's currently plotting at the low point of the day. We're still holding out for the frontline index, although, mind you, we have come off from the high point of the day, 9351, and you've got the mid-cap index still in the green by about 64-odd points. Bharti Infratel, the entire IT basket, Cipla, India Bulls Housing Finance, Eicher Motors, IOC, Lupin, Reliance Industries, all of them are playing spoiled sports. So while the advanced decline ratio continues to remain in favor of the gaining side, those are some of the losers actually that continue to dominate the losing list, and now the list is only increasing. Mandar Jamsandekar is with us on the show. Mandar, what do you make of this rally? Uncharted territory, so to speak. Are we at the cusp of a strong upside, or do you think that consolidation is the order of the day?
Good afternoon, Avan. See, we are in a bull trend, and what is happening is for the last 1.5 months, we've witnessed a consolidation in case of Nifty. Nifty was trading between levels of 9,000 and 9,280. And yesterday, we got a breakout above that. Now, what has happened is this consolidation happened after a rally of around 1,100 points for the Nifty. And therefore, during the last 1 month, I believe there were more of short positions which were built in the markets expecting a correction. Therefore, I think the market that we have right now, as it trades above this 9,280 level, we should see some short covering. Tomorrow is expiry, and therefore, I think by tomorrow, Nifty should be able to hit 9,400. Yes, as I say this, at higher levels, we are witnessing profit booking in stocks which have rallied in the last few weeks. So therefore, it's a mixed bag. So this market remains a specific market with a bullish bias.
Okay, that's a view coming in on the markets. Let's quickly get in your top picks, Mandar.
Yeah, the first stock I have is TVS Motors. This stock is looking good on the long-term charts as well as the short-term charts. In the intraday trade also, the stock is showing good upward momentum. It's formed a nice flag formation at around 12.15. And as it trades above this level of 498, which is a support as of now, I believe the stock should see some more upside. Therefore, a buy in TVS Motors with a stop loss at 490 for a positional target of 540. And the second stock is SEAT. SEAT looks good again on long-term as well as short-term charts. Recently, it trades at all-time high levels and recently it's broken a short-term consolidation. And therefore, a buy in SEAT with a stop loss at 1490 for a positional target of 1560.